When should you use dried versus fresh herbs? It's really simple. Use dried herbs when you're going to cook slow cooked dishes, and use fresh herbs when you're going to prepare fresh dishes, like a Caprese salad.